What is that? Is that Dan Boyer's team?
Hell's man, to danger.
Are you gonna stay?
with Johnny Rivers right here. Mr. Johnny Rivers and Mr. Bob O'Brien will be with us soon. Johnny, it's great to have you here. I'm from California. How are you?
How's it going, man?
Well, it's going really well now that you're here and now that you're on the other side of town from California. What part of California?
I'm staying at a friend's house here in California. I'm calling you on his phone. He's going to kill me when he gets his bill.
Uh-oh.
So we're going to have to kind of move it along here a little bit.
So where exactly are you as we speak?
Well, I'm up near Monterey.
That's a beautiful area. Is that where you're living now? Or?
No, I live in Los Angeles.
You're an L.A. guy, huh?
Yeah.
How about KLOS? Remember them, KHJ?
They're still going.
Going stronger than ever, right?
KLOS is happening, yeah.
So what would you like to tell us about your career or about some of your wonderful hits or some things that are going on now?
My upcoming show I'm doing there with some really talented musicians there at B.B. King's on September 28th. It's going to be my first New York appearance in a long, long time. I think the last time I was anywhere in that area was about 4 or 5 years ago at the Westbury with Chuck Berry. So this will be the first time actually down in Manhattan.
Wow, that's a real treat. I hope we can broadcast live from there with Bob O'Brien, who's on the line right now.
I've worked that out with B.B. King's, but I'm going to be working with Will Lee, you know, from Paul Schaefer's bass player, Mitch Pagano from the Fab Four, Jimmy Levino, of course, from the Basic Cable Band on Conan's show, and my longtime keyboard guy playing B3 and keyboards, Skip Edwards.
Do you need anyone else than that? I mean, I think you've got quite a lineup, don't you?
We've got the guitars covered between the two of us. It should be fun. So, we're kind of looking forward to it. It should be an exciting thing.
Since Slow Dancing from 1977 that I used to play at another radio station, Sway to the Music, and some of your other great hits, would you like to tell us, you know, besides playing in New York, where else you'll be playing, anything about your website or about anything?
I'm going to start all over the place. Yeah, the best thing to do is, as far as, you know, first thing is just to check the website. We're going to do something up in Las Vegas, I think in about a month or so, and just here and there. I mean, we do, you know, fairs and festivals and casinos and stuff all over the country.
Wait till you hear in a couple of minutes, Gianni Records, man. They got some great hits. They're all over the world. You know that, don't you, Joe? In the meantime, what could you tell us about some of your experiences working with some of these great musicians of all time?
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, years ago, of course, I started out at the Whiskey with just me and Joe Osborne and Eddie Rubin, just the trio. Then Mickey Jones joined me on drums, this guy playing on Secret Agent Man and several others. But then, you know, the studio guys that I worked with there were fabulous. Hal Blaine and Larry Nechtel and, of course, Joe Osborne. And that was the basic group. And then, of course, James Burton played guitar on a lot of my stuff, who was Ricky Nelson's guitar player originally and then became Elvis's guitar player up until the time Elvis passed away. And James and I are actually still do some gigs together once in a while. As a matter of fact, last summer I was passing through Nashville, and he and I got invited to go on the Grand Ole Opry and play a couple of songs, which was kind of fun.
That must have been. That's a great city, huh?
Yeah. So, I've been fortunate to play with a lot of great musicians through the years.
I know Bob O'Brien wanted to ask you a couple of questions. Bobby, you out there?
I'm here, Teddy. Johnny, what a privilege and an honor. I had a question about the Secret Agent Man. How was it to work with Steve Barry on a record?
Well, P.F. Sloan and Steve Barry actually wrote the song. And, we came up with that riff. It was kind of a steal from the James Bond theme, you know. And originally it was a theme song for a television show called Danger Man. And it was just a verse and a chorus. And then the radio station started calling the record company saying, hey, man, you got to put that thing out as a rest. So we had to go back in and cut it again. and it was a big hit. It's kind of become my theme now because it's been in a bunch of all kinds of movies and stuff. It was in Austin Powers and Bowfinger and three or four movies.
Well, we'd like to see a couple more hits from you lately, you know. I think it would be great to have some great more songs from you.
Well, I mean, I've got, you know, records out and stuff. As far as hits, I don't know. I mean, there's really not much of a record business left.
Well, we'll make it happen here.
There's no record shops anymore. It's pretty much all online. I mean, we have some really good albums that I've done, we sell them at our concerts, and people can order them off our website. But, the days of the old record business where people really had big hits and there was
Well, it's not here at WP. Right, Bob, it's not dead here at WPAT because we do all top 40, 45, 78, 33 cylinders. U.S. Bob O'Brien, All Night Radio. We are kicking butt, right, Bob?
Good. Absolutely, Johnny. We play your music day and night. We're proud to be here on Thursday morning between 1 and 4 a.m. You ask for it, we've got to give it to you.
Oh, that's great. Yeah, cool.
Love to have you come back on some of our shows and, you know, just talk and elaborate a little bit about some of your history.
Well, you know what, maybe when I'm in New York there, I'm going to come in a couple of days ahead of time before the gig, and if we can, because we're going to be doing some rehearsals and stuff, but if I can squeeze it in, I'll pop back for, you know, half hour, an hour or so, we can get on the air and talk about some stuff. That would be cool.
After that, we'll take you down to Delmonico's down the street, okay? I wouldn't want to forget that.
All right.
Well, here it is. Slow dancing to the music. This one I know Bob O'Brien played over WNBC. Remember that, Bobby?
Absolutely.
This one is for you, Johnny Rivers, Mr. Bob O'Brien, WPAT. Thanks, Johnny Rivers.
Hey, thank you so much. I enjoyed talking to you guys. I wish I could spend more time with you, but my buddy is going to kill me.
Have a good night. Thank you. All the best.
Just the music on the radio. No one's coming, no one's gone, except for just me and you, with the lights down low. And you slow down, sway into music. Slow down, just me and my girl. Slow down, sway into music. No one else in the whole wide world. Just you, girl. And we just won't get like you. Shadows dancing all across the wall.
Johnny Rivers, slow dancing to the music, Teddy Smith and Bob O'Brien, 7.